So anyway, back to the cess slide thing. Oh, awesome. I got 3 cess slides. Are you serious? Oh, wait. There it goes. All right, there's 1, 2, 3. Wow, 3. Are we going to do this? 4. Oh, my God. Oh, there's the 5th one, but my combo broke. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3. Oh, my combo broke again. Okay, this looks like the best place to do it. But what does this guy have to say?
Where you been? Do me some tricks.
Transfer from one spine to the other. This is what you want. You gotta be doing a hot flip. What is a hot flip? I mean, it sounds pretty hot, but attributes. It's not trick list. It's not hard. Okay, hot flip. It's just left X. That's all right. Left X. We're gonna do that. Hot flipping, hot stepping, hot flipping. Awesome. We're gonna get 2 covers in the same month. Awesome. We'll have a collector's item, I guess. Anyway, are we gonna do the cess slide thing? I would really like to get this goal out of the way. Oh man, there's 2. There's 1. Alright, here's 2. I seriously don't understand what... There has to be something I'm missing. And if there is, then just please tell me. Okay, that's 4 cess slides. 1 more. Awesome. That's 5. That's 5, right? I really hope that's 5. I really hope this is it. Am I gonna get it? I don't think I did. Maybe I counted wrong and it was only 4. Yeah, maybe it was only 4 cess slides. Oh, screw that then. Alright, moving on. Because I know I got the points required, because the high score isn't that tough. What is the high score? 250,000 points? I must have gotten that in my combo. At least I hope so. So anyway, back to the goals. We got to break the bomber turret. Get onto the fuselage of the bomber. Break the glass. Basically, break that glass. How do we get up there? That is the mystery. There it is. So, we'll figure out how to get up there. Let's see. What if I grind this over here, and this is not really going to take me anywhere. But if I go over here, I can... Alright, now we are in the crazy balloon area. What is over here? There's the key. Alright, what if we grind this? Whoa. We got to grind it, though. Alright, screwed that up. But it's okay. I think I have a better way of getting up there. Come on. Get up there. Is it possible? Maybe. Alright. So let's see. Go up here. No, not like that. Do a vault. There we go. I'll get up here. Alright, we're going down instead. Okay, we're not going anywhere. There's gotta be some way I can get up there. Stop. I know I can do this. There we go. Yeah, that works. Don't go that way, though. Alright. There is a special trick we've unlocked. That's good. Oh, here it is. Am I gonna stop here? Alright. I wanna stop here. There's the plane. Go for it. Make sure I got only one chance hit this. Alright, awesome. There we go. I got new editor pieces unlocked and something exploded, but I really couldn't tell what it was. So anyway, back to the trick list. I got a new special, is it the corks? I think it's a Superman late flip. Up, left, down, X. I'll show it off, but I don't think I'm going to be using it very often. Because the Bio 900... Oh, wow, the Corkscrew 1260. I think that's better than the Bio 900, actually. Maybe that's the trick I got right now. Now, it gives you 1,000 more points, but it's a lot... It takes a lot longer to pull off, so it might not be worth it, honestly. Unless you're a super hardcore, high-scoring risk-taker. Ugh. And of course, I'm gonna be trying to do the Cess Slide thing again, because, yeah, that's... Because it sucks. It's a terrible goal, because it doesn't work properly. Unless it does. Which I have no idea. Now I just completely forgot how many of these slides that I've done, but I need to combo anyway. And wow, is there any place where I can jump off into a half pipe? Alright, there's one. Oops, never mind. You know we have to do this. So anyway. Oh, I have to find the boardwalk key. Sure, why not? Alright, boardwalk key. I saw you over here somewhere. There you are. Is it gonna be easy to get up there? Can't vault up there. Why can't I just grind this? There we go. That is not tough. We got the boardwalk key. Oh god, we're gonna have to go back to the boardwalk. The boardwalk is, the boardwalk is one of the most annoying goals of all time. Even more annoying than this 5 Cess Slide thing? I don't know. Yes, even more annoying, trust me, it is. Alright, that's 5 Cess Slides. Right. Oh boy, where are you taking me? We're going to the moon! Oh, I didn't get the combo. I did the 5 slides, but I did not get the combo. We're going back to the moon. Maybe we can, maybe it only works on the moon. How do we get back to the moon? Alright, here we go. Actually grind, please. That's not even how you get to the moon. How did I get to the moon? Oh well. We are damn close to finishing this level. All we need to do is finish the, we need to finish, this goal. We need to get a total amount of points. And maybe I'll go back and try to get that wall ride stat by sketching the plane, but that's really annoying. Anyway, there's two. Oops. Gotta get back to that moon area, because I was trying to find like a bowl area. Finally found one, and I can't get back there. Oh well, if you've been complaining that I've been doing a lack of Cess slides in this LP recently, well then, this is your episode right here. Ah, that sucks. I need to get to that bowl area. So let's go there. Wait, why am I thinking it's over here when it's not? Where is the moon area? It's over here. I've been trying to get to the wrong place this whole time, haven't I? Alright, to get to the moon area, I'm just gonna do what I did to get the key. So I'm just gonna just do this. Alright. Don't let me down. Come on. Don't let me down. Let's get special first. So I want to do a Bio 900. Come on, one more. There we go. Do the Bio 900. You didn't do the Bio 900. Alright, whatever. One, two, oops. Alright, there's one Cess slide. Two. We're gonna pull this off. Three. Four. Oh, there's a fifth one, but we broke combo. Okay, so there's one, two, three. Oh, we broke combo again. Isn't that fun? Okay, one. Oh, we broke. How many times are we gonna break the damn combo? Two. All right, I'll get this. One, two, one, two, one, all right, one, one. This is so dumb. Okay, finally, five Cess slides. Don't screw this up, whatever you do. Going at, no, where am I going? Yeah. Time to get those big points, everyone. Am I gonna pull it off? Finally, finally, finally. Oh man, I can. That Cess slide was so annoying. So anyway, that's all the goals here. I'm gonna try to get that wall ride stat before I end the episode, so let's get out of here. Might as well do another wall ride on our way to get the wall ride stat, which is seriously one of the most useless stats. Get over here, damn plane. You're not going to, are you? I'm just gonna have to wait for you, basically. So we're gonna wait here. We gonna get this stat? Where did the stat go? I don't see it. Am I because I'm too far away from it? Yeah, too far away. Now I see the stat. Alright, now we gotta wait for the plane. Plane. It's gonna come out. Come on, where are you, plane? Alright, got. Oh no, I missed it. And since the plane takes forever to come out, I'm just gonna drink a Yoo-Hoo while I wait. No, I used to love Yoo-Hoo back in like the fifth grade. I haven't had a Yoo-Hoo in such a long time. Should I drink a Yoo-Hoo? I really don't want to. So anyway, where is the plane? Okay. I just glitched through the wall. It just glitched through the floor. Yeah, sometimes that happens. While you, when you're trying to get this wall ride stat, that is not out of the ordinary, unfortunately. So, okay, back to the plane. Come on, plane. I want to get this useless wall ride stat. If it was, like, speed or height or something, I'd be more into getting the stat points, but since it's wall ride, just whatever. I'm just gonna wait for the plane to get here, I guess. Alright, we're gonna make it. Go, go, go. Yes, the wall ride level up. That is, was that worth it? No, it wasn't, but I was gonna show it off anyway. Okay, so anyway, that is basically the... That is basically the whole thing. We are going to save the game, and we have unlocked a new level. So next time on Let's Play Aggressive Inline, we're going to the museum. Awesome. This is actually the last new level that we'll be going to, and it's probably the best level in the game, or at least it's my favorite. So I'll see you next time.